So anyway, this I saw, more than a month ago, and I thought it was super cool. It is, let me back it up and run it again. This is not the earthquake coming to us from where it happened. This is a cloud of ladybugs. Oh. Yeah, ladybugs picked up on radar. Wow. Flying from San Bernardino, they crossed Hemet. They came, people saw these, they saw big clouds of them. Well, meanwhile, while this was going on, a friend of mine was observing here. This is on Kitt Peak down in Arizona. He was observing at the Bernal Schmidt telescope. It's operated by Case Western University. Chris Mijos, he actually has a video upstairs in our historic level, a friend of ours here at Griffith Observatory. I was in graduate school with him. He was a postdoc. He was observing, and he was complaining about the ladybugs, and he started tweeting about it. And everybody was like, yeah, Chris, whatever. And he said, no, really, they're everywhere. No, really. This is inside the dome, ladybugs. Ladybugs in the dome, yeah. Ladybugs in the telescope parts and Dewar. In the corner of the observing room. They were everywhere. So he finally gave up and left it to the ladybugs and went home. Well, he finished his observing run, but he was like, it was just awful. And this is known to happen every summer. So ladybugs evidently are migratory. Well, they're migratory, and I hope these are healthy populations, and this isn't a sign of something bad.